see the two installations, just one beside the other, use practically the same symbol. That means the proscenium arch with the back prospect. Just the difference between Slovakian and Poland installation were that Slovakian choose one example, the Poland has chosen much more. They wanted to show the complete history of these 4 years with more and more theater buildings. Maybe interesting is in the section we can see that there were also there was some lighting design, and the whole concept of the exhibition was based on the practice of a specialized setup agency. The third exhibition in the line was the Hungarian. There is also the way how to present more theater buildings, which were reconstructed during the period till 2003, one screen and a print for models. Theater architecture section in 2007, but not only theater architecture, but the whole Prague Quadriennale in 2007, had to look for new space, because there were new life methods which should be presented on the show. Of course, it meant that there were no enough space, because this frame taking place of the event was again on the same place, that means Industrial Palace of Prague, historical pavilion. And at the end, after long discussions, where balcony and terrace of the central hall chosen as the space where to locate the section of architecture. Because the space was limited, there were design of the new futuristic demontable pavilion, which should be placed on the terrace of the whole pavilion. This is a view how it should look like, but only in design. The reason for why it was not realized, there were more, but we mentioned that the author, architect Pavel Bednář, died 3 months before opening the Prague Quadriennale in 2007, and much of this, his design pavilion, were just on the paper and was not realized. It was realized in smaller scale, just in the middle part of the wall, and without using the new technology which was to be used, that means new futuristic construction roofed by inflatable cushions. This is a design of the interior of the new pavilion, which was not realized, with a view to one spaces of auditorium, or one auditorium and the second space for the workshops, because workshops were also the new way how to present the development of the whole theater architecture event, let's say event, at Prague Quadriennale in 2007. Now I will speak more about the presentations of the Central European countries, how it influenced the space and the development where the theater architecture has moved. In our exhibition space. For it was chosen the project of Forman Brothers Theater. That in theater architecture section it was the floating theater mystery. In fact, floating theater mystery was played on the former Old World transporting ship, which moved on the river Vltava, and of course there was not possible to show this theater act to all visitors of Prague Quadriennial. So in the central hall was placed a maquette, but maquette as a space maquette for visitors in small space with installations of video, maybe DVD projections from the real theater action. Maybe interesting is that this is a line of the author's form of presentation. When the authors are not just the authors of the theater action, but of course they have produced their presentations even in the national sections and even here in the theater architecture section. So with the design of theater architecture presentation or installation. There were very interesting fact that it was created again by Mr. Olegovi, and when we compare the way how to set up the theater architecture presentation in 2003 with one chosen project of reconstruction, now there were chosen several theater architecture spaces, not only typical theater buildings, but also spaces for theater action, find or reconstructed. The way of its presentation on the screens, I find from the setup design also very clear solution in the unity of the space, which was very was not wide enough on the gallery of the central hall of the industrial palace, so there were just limited space, not more than 3 meters. And in such space, it's really hard to handle with 3D installations. So the very simple presentation was great. On the other hand, there is an installation of Poland, which was maybe in as a symbol unified in the national section, where there was also a Polish map as a 3D installation. Here in this section of architecture was just just an illuminated panel presentation of chosen of different theater architecture spaces. Again, like in case of Slovakia, there were not only theater buildings with history, but also not historical spaces, but spaces for theater and multi-purpose uses reconstructed or built.